Hello guys, thank you for watching this. This was actually requested, and let's watch this interesting video. This song by Grace Vanderwaal, of course. So let's dive in.
Florets actually has a fun story. It was near the end of my writing of the album. So I was drawing this picture of dandelions with the fluff. And I was like, and I wanted to write blowing dandelion fluff or whatever it's called on the top. And just dandelion fluff just didn't look good.
I'm glad that the Honda and iHeartRadio did this, because she really deserves all the attention she gets. She's amazing.
So I asked my mom, what is that white dandelion fluff? There has to be a name for it. It can't just be dandelion fluff. That's impossible. So she looks it up, and it's called Florets. Florets is actually the tip of broccoli as well. And I just want to stress, I'm not singing about broccoli. I am indeed singing.
Even if you did, I'd still be listening. I actually like broccoli. It's tasty. It's good. It's healthy. Seriously, it's amazing. It's beautiful. I love her voice. She has such a powerful voice. You know, she doesn't have to try to sound good. You know, even the way she was talking in the beginning of the video before she started singing, it felt like everything is so carefully chosen for her to say. But it's not like she has planned what she's going to say. It comes to her automatically, the way she told the story about dandelion and how she came up with the florets. So and then she writes her own stuff down, and that's not, I don't know many people in her age that can write this kind of song. Not that, let alone sing it and have this powerful voice and personality. And you know, everything about her is really, seriously, it's really great. And that's what I like, and that's what I love listening to her. Not because of just her voice, the way she tells the story, the way she behaves, the whole thing is amazing. You won't find many girls in her age acting in that age. They always try to act older. They always try, to be those who they are not, which is sadly, it's very common these days.
Rise up with the trees, 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 and let go of all responsibilities.
crazy. She has the ukulele behind her back. That's amazing. She doesn't go anywhere without that. I don't have to say anything else. It's already everything I wanted to say. I already said it. It's amazing. The performance, magnificent. Well, actually, I didn't use magnificent before, but I am now. The song was really beautiful. Her words, the lyrics, you know. People like this doesn't comes in quantity. You only see one of this every decade or every now and then. Some people don't last that long before they just disappear from the big stage. But I feel like when you watch her and listen to her music from the time she auditioned to this day, she's only growing. Only the sky is the limit. I think I said this before. Only sky is the limit for her. And thank you for watching this. I don't know if people are watching, but if you do, thank you. And I have to respond to one of the questions I got by a viewer, and the question was that I didn't really have any type of description on what is it exactly I was going to do in this channel. Well, mainly it's going to be reactions, but it will be different type of reactions, not just, you know, the ones that I have been doing. That will be some of my favorite rappers, of course, and other type of music like R&B and pop, things like that. So you may be seeing a couple of those videos coming up, and of course I will continue doing it on Grace as well. And so that, but I'm really not sure how many videos per week I'll be doing. Sometimes I do 5 videos in 1 week, sometimes I do it 1 video in a week, sometimes I do it 2 videos a month. So it's really different. It depends on how much I do in my, you know, other life than YouTube, you know, because I do have a full-time job. So but I'll be doing as many as possible.